The problem of the black people in America is inseparable from the problem of oppressed people all over the world. And until the leaders of black America realize that our problem is inseparable from the entire international problem, we will be considered a minority, will be considered an underdog, and we'll be begging for the things that we should have had when we were born.